Goat housing is one of the most important part of goat farming business. Before purchasing goats from the market, there should be an arrangement for its proper living. Usually goats housing is for protection from inclement weather such as rains, excessive heat during summer and cold during winter, in addition to protection from predator attacks. Separate goat housing arrangements for different categories of animal like growers, adult females, breeding males, etc. are required in order to ensure proper care and management as per requirement. The first investment of goat farming spent on shed or shelter for goats. The size of shed or house totally depends on how much goats are your rear in your farm. Invest wisely on the goat housing system because it is the one-time initial investment. In this video what you're seeing is one of the best goat shed, which is built by KPN Roofing Shed. KPN Roofing Shed is one of the leading goat shed builders in India. In this video I will give complete informations on their goat shed designs. Hi friends, welcome to Discover Agriculture YouTube channel. If you're not yet subscribed to our channel, please subscribe now. Why goat housing is important? To keep goat healthy. The clean and hygienic environment in farm gives better health to the goats. The weight of the goat and their kids increase rapidly with good and hygienic shed management. It decreases medical expenditure and increases profit. Elevated goat housing plan. These type of goat housing design particularly important in high rainfall and flooded area. It can be done in any areas except cold regions. This is elevated goat housing plan. This type of shed remains clean and hygiene. Because the manure of goat goes down from the floor and shed remains dry every time, and the nature of the goats doesn't like the wet floor, so this type of shed is goat friendly. How to make a goat house? Goat house should be constructed in a plain area with easy access to transport, electricity, and water. For our tropical Indian conditions, the long axis of the shed should be in east-west direction. KPN Roofing Shed will make modern goat shed. This entire structure is connected with the help of nuts and bolts. If you want to expand your shed in future or if you want to shift entire shed, that can be easily done with KPN Roofing Shed's design. Almost 80% work is done at KPN Roofing Shed's workshop itself. They take all materials into your land and they will do leftover 20% work on the field itself. I mean that 20% work is installation work. Poles and all frames are made with Bhushan steel material. Side walls are also constructed with wire mesh and Bhushan steel materials. They give primer and one coat of paint to protect rods from goat urine. It will increase shelf life of all materials. Roof. KPN Roofing Shed will make roof with high quality sheets. These sheets will help you to maintain temperature in summer season. Plastic slatted floor for goats. The plastic slatted floor has been considered good for the goats because floor is elevated from the ground. Less labor and management required in it. All the litter of goats goes down the ground and floor remain hygiene 24 hours. The goat remains healthy and disease-free in the plastic slatted floor. Slatted floor is much required for the pregnant goat and male breeder of the flock. It helps much in growth and weight gain. You can easily purchase plastic slatted floor from KPN Roofing Shed. Feeders in goat housing. Feeders are used to feed the goats daily 2-3 times a day. Always enough feeders should available in the shed. Goats should not overlap each other during feeding time, otherwise, some goats will be left hungry. And some will be overeating. Both things are not good for farms. KPN Roofing Shed will provide high quality feeders. Nothing will happen even if goats climb above the feeders. It can bear more than 200 kilograms comfortably. Drinkers in goat housing. Drinkers are used for drinking water for goats in the house. The drinkers should be clean and hygiene. It should be washed every day for better results. Clean eating and drinking by goats give better health. Goats don't like the wet area. KPN Roofing Shed will provide automated drinkers. It is connected with water tank. This type of drinkers provide water to goats effectively. Shelter surroundings. Maintain the green vegetation and greenery all around the shed adjacent to the goat shelter. What is the cost of making a goat shed? Well, it totally depends on number of goat you are planning for. For example, if you make a shed of 100 female goats, then should also plan for their upcoming kids. If you are playing for 100 female goat, then you also have to plan for their 150 upcoming kids. How to contact KPN Roofing Shed? We have given their contact details in screen and in description. We pinned at comment section as well. Before construction, they will visit your land and they'll discuss with you on project. Even they will guide you on entire process of goat farming. You have to arrange accommodation, electricity and food for their labors. Conclusion. In the goat farming business, the 60% of your animal health depends on the clean and hygienic housing of goats. The informations we have discussed here in this video is the basic goat housing requirement. The ventilation, space for goats, orientation of goat shed all are the important characteristics of goat house. If you are planning to make goat house, then above points keep in your mind. Subscribe Discover Agriculture YouTube channel and make sure you hit the bell icon so you will be the first to know when I upload another interesting and informative video. Thank you for watching this video. Have a great day.